I just got back from Kalamazoo, and we don't need to go there today.
All right.
Everything seems to be okay. So I just wanted to give everybody the update on that. And hey, I'm so sick of dealing with raids. I do not want to have to deal with this anymore like everybody else here. I've seen horrible things because of this. I've seen children of people that were raided, medical records put on beds about miscarriages and that sort of thing, just to show that, hey, look, we were in your stuff. We know things that you don't want other people to know. And that's horrible that this kind of stuff goes on. So it really needs to stop. I need to stop seeing patients and good people put through the court system. I don't want to represent these people. I don't want to see them in the court system, but unfortunately, I see this on a daily basis, and I'm getting sick of it. So we need to all get together and put a stop to this. Stop raiding patients. Stop raiding dispensaries. We've had enough. Let's put a stop to it. Thanks.